right, let's do this.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
If you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. That's not the confessional booth, that's my room.
All right, I'm not touching anything. Just...
Time to sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out. Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
clear?
I think that's it.
Good job.
Well, ain't in the clear yet.
Shit, locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy. You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Joel? If you guys would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up. Thank you.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Stay down.
Careful.
Getting close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Okay, come on, let's get up on the RV and over.
Left us here. You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Hey, you got a second?